First of all, congratulations for being qualified for the Nanjing Youth Olympic Games. How do you feel?
首先恭喜你可以有资格进入南京奥运赛，你有什么感觉？很开心。
What match was most difficult for you today?
什么原因能激励你走到今天？就是从事这项运动。就我很喜欢跆拳道。
When did you start the taekwondo?
你什么时候开始从事这项运动？
国小三年级。
How old he was at the time?
差不多几岁？差不多是几岁？
九岁。
Nine. So what's your dream in taekwondo?
你最大的目标在跆拳道上面是什么？
奥运。
What do you want to do in Olympic Games?
你想要在奥运上达到什么样的成绩？金牌
。
So to achieve your goal, winning gold medal in Olympic Games, what is going to do?
为了达到这个目标，你会做什么？
要努力练习啊！
Will he compete also in the junior championships?
会在世界级的跆拳、青少年跆拳赛比赛，世青跆拳。
会。
Okay. Good luck, and then see you at the junior championships. Thank you.
祝你好运。